But yeah, I'm only trying to highlight a problem that's going on all around the world. That's all.